Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Terrence. And today, I'll be showing you guys how to download Minecraft PE maps for Minecraft PE. Hope you enjoy this video, guys. Peace. So, first thing you need to do to get Minecraft maps, you go to a Play Store, you go to AppTide, whatever app you have that you can download apps on. Okay, so you go here, you type in Minecraft PE maps. You see something like this pop up on your screen. You don't need to download this because that is unnecessary. So you go and click here, this. Since I already installed it, I still have it on my phone. So, we go click open. It's when it's finished installing. Then you guys could pick parkour maps, whatever type of maps you like, redstone, mini games, PvP maps, adventure maps, elytra parkour, horror, puzzle maps and those stuff, but mainly I love my parkour. So guys, now I know some of you guys hate parkour, but I love it. So I have a lot of maps here that I download my parkour on. I play parkour on the same maps like these, but maps like these type of maps I already have. No need that. Okay, so if you guys want to download the map, all you need to do is click on anyone and you will follow the instructions they give to you. Like say I want to play this map, chicken. I click here, you see, and then you have to click this so the map can be unlocked. It might take a so it can load up, so just wait. Yeah, and then you don't need to go back into this page, so you could swipe that out, then go back into your Minecraft maps. X off of this. Now the premium will not show up again, so you could click this, click install, and it will install. So you wait till it install, then click launch, so it could go right on in Minecraft. So I'm gonna let that launch and I'll be right back with you guys in just a little bit. Okay guys, I'm back. So every time the map launches, you need to go into the difficulty slot and you click peaceful, cause the parkour map, and when you hunger run down way down and you don't have any food, you will die. So you don't want to die at a position like that. Okay, so now you click play and the map will load up. So I'll be back, finish loading up. So got you guys in just a little bit. Alright guys, so this is how the map looks when you first come into it. Sorry about that guys, it was just a little false alarm. Okay, so this is how the map looks when you first get into it. So this is the YouTuber that made this map, the creator. It was made by Boy Sleepy. Welcome to Chicken Parkour, map made by Boy Sleepy. Okay. Social, alright, I don't need to check out all of that for me, boy, it's sleepy. No breaking or placing blocks, okay, you have that. No mods allowed, okay, don't cheat, any always. Have fun, hell to the yes. So let's go see what is in this chest. Sand. Red sand. Ohms, a hole, okay. So we gotta put this sign right here. Okay. this is where we start parkour, I guess. Parkour up. Alright, so parkour like this, guys. You guys don't want to see me parkour, so I'm just gonna skip this part. Alright, guys, I'm back. So I made it from there. The lag is real, man. So I made it up from there to here. So this is what they say: look up and walk. So basically you need to follow these blocks so it cannot fall and go there. Okay, so we're doing this the safe way because I don't want to fall. The guy said look up and walk. Okay, so we're walking right now. Look up and walk, he said. Okay, so this is a very tedious thing to do, but because I'm crouching right about now, it won't be hard for me. Okay, jump up right here, walk here, up, down, boom, we made it. Thank you, Lord. Alright, good. So this part is what? Okay, wait, it's ranking eggs. Okay. So I guess this part you need to jump up here. Nope. So there's a dropper. Drop down there. I don't know what I have to do. Jump down. And egg we hilarious. Oh, so there's water here. Alright, guys, so this is like this step in parkour. You need to sleep here to set spawn. I don't know. Alright, so we don't need to set spawn because I will die. At least I think. Please stand here. Please stand here. Oh, sand! I want to know, like, that guy wasn't too. Wrong place. Can I get it back? Okay. Get it. Oh, thank you. Alright, so now. One. Which mob other than chickens? Do dropper. When dead. Okay. So, zombies. Skeleton. Zombies. So we're gonna go with zombies, right? Okay. What do we need to do? Alright. Zombies it is! Yes! I was correct. Correct, yes. Alright, two. What is the name of a hot cooked chicken? What? I don't understand this. What is the name of a not cooked? Oh! I could have sworn that answer. Stuff like that. But this is easy. Which type of egg is used to make cake? Most obviously, sample. Oh my god, so that's a bat, that's spawner, that spawns a pig, yeah, pig at the field that spawns. Alright, good, so this one, four, so do sheep hate chicken? I'm gonna go in and know. Oh my, look where I spawned. Anyway, guys, so that was it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video on me showing you how to get maps off of maps of Minecraft PE. So it's very simple, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. And please leave a like down below and a comment to show what other videos you guys want me to do in the future. So, catch you guys later. Peace out. I'm doing all my own.